This drill is going to focus on key number four, the sweet spot path of the club, or the diagonal sweet spot path, as we call it, as part of the five simple keys learning system. And what's important to know as a golfer watching this is what we're really talking about, what we mean when we say diagonal sweet spot path. So if I could show you that from this view, basically what we mean is that this club, or the sweet spot of this club head, as it swings down, has to be tracing down very much like it was laying on the roof of a house, similar to the pitch of the roof of a house, okay? I think a lot of people, especially that slice the golf ball, have this picture of the swing being much straighter into the ball, or the sweet spot path swinging straight down what we'd call the wall of the house. That is not the correct way to look at it, okay? The sweet spot does not swing down the wall of a house, and it doesn't swing along the floor of a house. It swings very much down the roof of the house. So picture the pitch of the roof. And I'm also gonna give you a great way to set this up, hit a shot, and learn what that looks like and feels like to your eyes, okay? So what I've done is I'm gonna lay a golf ball down here, and it's really important that you set this up properly. So I've got, gonna use two sticks. These can be old shafts, alignment sticks, whatever you might have around, okay? The first one is gonna go about, oh, 5 or 6, maybe 7 inches directly behind the golf ball, right on the target line. Okay, so that lays like that. And the second one, what you're gonna do, you're gonna make a peace sign with your fingers, okay? And I'm gonna put, basically, if I do it this way, my pointer finger right on the straight line, and where my middle finger lays, that's where I'm gonna go ahead and set on, approximately on that angle, the second stick. What's that done is that set me up what looks like a piece of pie or a slice of pizza down there on the ground. And that's really important to most of you watching this because it's a visual as you're set up for the golf ball that you've probably never seen before. Understanding what that sweet spot is actually doing and the angle that it's approaching the ball. So as that sweet spot comes down, and we talked about as it's coming down like the roof of a house, you'll notice that if you look back at this, it's tracing very much down that diagonal stick or that orange stick all the way out diagonally the golf ball. It's not sliding out this way and tracing this straight stick or the black stick into the ball. If you're doing that, that's just gonna cause your pulls and your slices. Okay, so make sure that the visual is of this sweet spot tracing the orange stick all the way to the golf ball. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit a shot now. When I set up and get ready, one of the things I like to do to make sure that my sweet spot path is traveling correctly is from the top, I'm gonna really be sure I slide my hips forward to keep that traveling properly from the inside all the way to the golf ball. Go ahead and hit one. We get a perfect little draw shot. And I promise you, you do this drill, you're gonna stop your slicing, you're gonna start drawing the golf ball, and you're gonna get better at golf faster.